Hello friends and welcome to Passion for Cooking. Today I am sharing recipe for Murg Amritsari. First we need to marinate chicken. For that take 1 cup curd, 1/2 tablespoon lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon of salt, 3 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste. Make sure curd is not very sour, else add little milk to adjust the sourness. Add 1 kg of chicken and mix well and marinate for 30 minutes or more time if you have. Heat kadai and add 2 tablespoons of ghee or clarified butter. Add marinated chicken and cook covered on medium flame for around 10 to 12 minutes or until chicken is cooked up to 70 to 80%. You can also use oil instead of ghee, but it tastes better with ghee here. Do not add water while cooking chicken, as curd and chicken produce enough water for chicken to cook. Meanwhile, prepare gravy for chicken. Make fine puree of 3 small to medium tomatoes. If you want more gravy, increase onions and do not increase tomatoes, as we have already used curd and lemon in the recipe, which makes it sour already. Now take 2 inch chopped ginger, add 10 to 12 garlic cloves to it, add 1 long green chili and grind to fine paste. It should make around 3 tablespoons of paste. In another pan, take 2 tablespoons of ghee or clarified butter. Add ginger, garlic and chili paste and stir fry for a minute. Add 2 medium onions finely chopped. Stir fry for 3 minutes until light pink. Keep it on the medium flame. Add 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, I prefer Everest garam masala. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder or more if you want spicy. Add tomato puree and mix it. Stir fry on medium flame until butter starts separating. Add around 1/4 cup of water based on thickness of the curd. Bring it to boil. Meanwhile, our chicken is ready. So add this gravy to chicken and mix. Cover and cook for another 10 minutes on medium flame. Now add 1/4 cup of fresh cream and mix. Fresh cream is optional, but do not skip it. It really adds flavor to the gravy. Cover and cook for another 5 minutes on low to medium flame. Garnish with freshly chopped coriander. You can see the gravy is nice and thick. It tastes so delicious and just like a restaurant. The gravy is little sour in taste, If you don't like sour taste, you can reduce curd quantity and adjust with milk. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.